The gentleman hanging on the front end of the engine is our conductor, Bob. He has to go along with the engine to press the switches. Now the engine will go on just in front of our cars here and stop. At that point, Bob...